I bet you've never seen someone play the English horn and the oboe at the same time.